actually just heard from Civil Defense. They said there are now 22 fissures. And I want you to check out what you can see behind me. Do you see all that spatter, the lava? We are on the side of Pahoa Kapoho Road right now. In the distance, you can see it shooting pretty high up. We're not sure which one that is, whether it's number 22 or one of the others, because the others, we're told from Civil Defense, are still erupting as well. So far, the latest count is that 39 structures burned, most of them in Leilani Estates. Again, we are outside of Leilani Estates right now, where you can see that eruption happening. It's shooting pretty high up, and we can hear kind of like a sound of a jet engine. At first, we thought it might have been thunder, but it definitely sounds, we can hear the eruption happening. All right, meanwhile, up at Halema'uma'u at the summit of Kilauea, it's been more than 24 hours since that big steam explosion happened, essentially the first of what could be a series of steam explosions. Back in 1924, a series of steam explosions lasted about 2.5 weeks.
Sort of die off the, over the last few days of 1924, the explosion sort of died, the seismicity dropped off.
And again, according to Civil Defense, 22 fissures thus far. Here again is a live look at the lava coming out of one of the fissures. We're not exactly sure if this is number 22 or one of the other fissures that are still erupting, because Civil Defense just told us that is happening as well. We're on the side of Pahoa Kapoho Road, Leilani Estates, right there in the distance. Now, as far as the air quality, we do want to say that it doesn't seem as boggy as yesterday, which is good news for people with any respiratory illnesses. Hopefully the trade winds will kick in, and also some of the rain helped as well. But anyway, that's the latest from outside of Leilani Estate. Sending it back to you in the studio, Christine.